This movie is going to give Disney a run for its money and probably be the best animated film of the year. How to Train Your Dragon 2, directed by Dean DeBlois from DreamWorks Animation. And this movie brings back Jay Baruchel as Hiccup. Him and his dragon Toothless have been exploring the world, and Hiccup has found a way to glide on his own in this suit he has. And his village is now full of dragon riders. Everybody in his village has a dragon. That is awesome. I love how each dragon is different and how each dragon fits each character. That is just awesome. And as Hiccup is flying around, he meets his mother. He finds out his mother is still alive and that she has her own herd of dragons, and that is awesome as well. And he finds out there's this villain named Drago who has found a way to control dragons, and he wants to assemble a dragon army to take over the world. And when that gets into play, it really makes the movie darker and creates some more suspense, and it gets really awesome. I really did like this movie. The voice cast is awesome. And you really don't even notice the fact that these are celebrity voices. You just see them as characters. I mean, Jay Baruchel is great as Hiccup. Cate Blanchett plays the voice of Hiccup's mom in the movie. I didn't even realize it was Cate Blanchett. So that's how good she does this voice. Gerard Butler plays the voice of Hiccup's father in the movie Stoic. He's great. Craig Ferguson is one of the Vikings. Jonah Hill plays one of the younger Vikings. And you would think Jonah Hill would play the fat Viking, that he's a bit overweight. But no, he's not. He's actually playing this young Viking with dark hair. So that I find kind of funny. And actually, the fat Viking is played by Chris Mintz-Plasse. So that is kind of funny that those two parts are kind of switched. Kristen Wiig plays one of the Vikings, and Hiccup's love interest is played by America Ferrera, and she's very good in the movie, and they have some very good chemistry in the film. And this is just a really awesome movie. The animation is fantastic. The dragons look awesome. Really, the only flaw I have is the fact that Hiccup's first plan to deal with Drago doesn't end up so well, and it has some bad consequences. But those bad consequences help build up suspense in the movie. So I kind of can't forgive the flaw, so I'm definitely going to give this movie an A. Check this movie out.